A man is dead, 9 others injured in a crash in Englewood last night. Chicago police say a man was speeding in a stolen car, went through a red light on 59th Street near Ashland, striking 2 other cars in that intersection. The driver ran away and left his 4 passengers inside that stolen car. One man was killed. 3 women ages 16 to 25 were injured. 6 others in the cars that were struck were also injured. Police say they found a gun in that stolen car and continue to investigate.